There's Betty Lou. Say hi, Betty Lou. There's Joe, Stephanie's boyfriend. Well, ex. There's my girlfriend.
Oh, I can see that now. You're so bad.
Who's little tiny buddy?
Hi, Sue. I'm Ellen.
Oh, Ellen.
She works here.
And when I walked out, I'll hit the $500.
She works here.
Here's Tina in search of diamonds. She even cashed a check for him. Oh, okay.
You know why?
Save it.
I'll buy it.
What's fun? Tina is vulturing. Oh, who's Tina's gone. There's Tina. She's got her diamond. She's smiling now. She's going to withdraw. Got you. Tina, bingo.
Yo, bingo.
They're new clothes. No, that, well, I think we might have missed the untape. We got everybody at the Christmas party.
Y'all, did you see the Christmas party pictures?
Yeah, I saw them. Oh, you haven't seen it yet? Couldn't say very well. I'm just trying to get it focused. Oh, what's that light? Judge's table?
God, I'm not used to having these big pots. had a smile all night.
Rich fish walk when they come into a club, you know.
Oh.
And you can tell rich women that don't get none, honey, because they be like, you know, black fish, you can tell when they ain't got them a good fish.
No, that's my thing. Oh, my God. I feel like I'm in SeaWorld.
Now, how y'all doing? Y'all aren't your hair jacked for the gods, honey. She knew she was coming to Gay Boys because she jacked up. Honey, you should never wear high hair like that. It looks good. But if them lesbians see you with their... So are you straight? Straight?
Yeah.
Oh, they just...
Yeah, I'm straight.
Good. Are you ready?
Yes. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to Woman to Woman. I'm Kelsey Kelsey. These women are straight. And yet they... You all right, Finch? Oh, that diarrhea must be really
working. Well, I hope that y'all enjoy the show. And I'm going to have a little fun with y'all. I'll go over here.
Hi. How you doing? Oh, well, thank you so much. You know, I love this outfit because it brings back special memories. When I bought this outfit, I went on a crash diet. I'll get y'all.
So, what is your name? Are you straight?
You straight? Don't worry, girl. I'm a straight black woman too, honey. 12 inches, I'll run straight to it, honey.
I gotta work that hat. You gotta turn it.
I like to thank my hairdresser, Louisville, Kentucky, Kira Holmes. Thank you. Thank you, really great hair.
Now, when I talk about black and white, y'all, I'm not being racial. We all come from different cultural backgrounds, and that was made to so unique, you know? So here I go. It's how white women cook. You know, black fish be like,
God damn it, this piece of chicken ain't dead yet.
All right, girl.
All right.
Now, you know Chinese, honey. Y'all are so sweet. You know what is so funny? You know how when you go to...
Oh, thank you, sugar. You got another one? I think it might be a three-piece. Thank you, baby.
And some tampons. Oh, no, we got real.
You know, it's so funny because if a white woman come by, and she see a drag queen, she plays it off. She'll lie.
Oh, hi. Are you a model? I thought I saw you there.
Now, you know, blackfish.
Hey, girl, you look good. Hey. Hey.
Now, you know, funerals are not something that you play with. But, you know, I try to take every sad occasion and make it into something where you can laugh about it, to enjoy it.
Yeah.
And you know, it's so funny when you see some people go to a funeral. Because when a white woman goes to, you're going to one of those rich white upper class funerals.
Homie,
darling. That's so true, man. Homie, darling. Come on, man. Homie, darling. Homie, darling. Homie,
darling. Homie, darling. Homie, darling.
Homie, darling.
Homie, darling. Homie,
Chinese people, you can't tell. Okay, y'all, these girls are back here and they're anxious to get ready. This number goes out to everybody. This number goes out to everybody for coming out and supporting National Entertainment of the Year. I'm the reigning National Entertainment of the Year. It has been really great for me traveling all over the country, meeting new people and making new friends. This is what I do for a living, sort of the business, and I take it very serious. And when I mean in the business, this is how I get my chicken on the table and my bread. So I'm going to move this out the way.
Here.
Here he is.
Okay. I'll bring him in here.
That's that new action tampon I'm wearing, y'all. All right, here's the mic. It's DJ, you can start that table for me. I'm gonna give her the mic. Let me get, wait.
Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number 2 for Louisville, Kentucky. I am Hope Diamond. I'm sponsored for tonight by Berry & Company of Louisville. The reason I decided to enter the Kentucky Entertainer of the Year, it was simple. I am what I am. I'm an entertainer. This is what I do best, and this is what I like to do. For those of you who do not know, the National Entertainer System was established right here in our home state 3 years ago. Since then, we have had 2 title holders in Texas. My goal this evening is to come one step closer to bringing that title back to our home state. Ladies and gentlemen, from Louisville, Kentucky, I am contestant number 2. I am Hope Diamond. Thank you.
All right, Simone.
Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go. To have something that I can believe in. To have someone to be. Grab on to me to prove that I